But the big headliner that appears to be right around the corner, it feels like, is Apple Vision Pro. This feels like maybe the most unprecedented Apple launch in a long time, certainly in my career online, just because, you know, love them or hate them, Apple is one of the biggest tech companies in the world, and them doing such a weird launch like this is pretty fascinating. So they've shown it on stage. They did that announcement video, and they announced it months ahead of time, but